Jack. Welcome back on Candlepin New Generation. Catherine Altarissio looking to pick up the high-low jack.
In 2013, the shot has returned to the stingy nature of how it should be.
That's right. Until now, oh my goodness, how did that miss?
You know what, the thing is, it didn't miss. You just caught no break.
We're taking another look at it now, and that is unbelievable how that went around that 10-pin. Oh, I feel bad.
I thought she had it.
Catherine threw a heck of a game, a 115 score.
And she finished
good
with
enough to 20 win
a lot of
days.
Block, spare strike, and
she's
then
finding a groove at the end. And unfortunately, that phenomenal bid leads to nothing, unfortunately. Great try by Catherine. Sonia Richards' turn.
Whatever.
She doesn't have to give me a high five.
Give me a high five.
Nah,
my
it's
team.
Fine. It's fine.
Team shooting.
Sonia Richards now looking to make it. Man.
Well, that's a tough. I mean, I didn't really, like, I wasn't thinking that was going to go because, well.
It's not her side.
Right. It's the wrong side. If you get a ball that's spinning that way, you'd want to be on the other side of the hip. And it would have been hard for the ball with right to left spin to carry all the way to the 10 on the right side of the hip.
Science.
Science.
And that's tough out by Sonia, too. So they've scared the pants off us twice so far. Let's see if Tyler can do the deed. Has got a fastball. If he makes this, he's gonna go down. Split second.
Rocket.
On the head pin.
Boom! Oh my god, everybody is 2 out of 3, the whole bunch of them.
I could have easily been 3 high-low jacks.
The 10 pin on all 3. Well, it's a good thing we nailed that down before we started.
It's a good thing we talked to Rick and Mike.
Hey,
he's all
a
over. Proves that it can be done.
A 5. Where did I put the 5s? I have
we'll
no
find
idea.
Them. We'll find them. Now Tim Douglas looking to get our first high-low of the year.
Well, he's having a week.
He is having a week. Won $1,000 last weekend. He's going to get the chance for more next time.
Everybody!
And right around it! Are you kidding me?
4!
Unbelievable!
4 for 4!
And that is why that shot is so hard, folks. That's why we pay him the big bucks. But that's ridiculous.
Hey,
takes $5 home too. We're gonna go in the gutter quick, and then we're gonna talk to the rest of these kids.
Now, we have $3,300 and 3 little pins, and you have been raking in the money for the last couple of weeks. Let's see if you can really explode here.
For Ryan Donnell and Michael, our last bowler, try to knock them all down.
Batman, he already won bowling ball, or he probably won bowling balls. He's in the entry.
He threw the double strike.
He's on and off
the
double.
He makes the high-low jack.
I don't know. He's the one who scares me the most here, though.
He's on it, Dan. Oh! What a great try. Looking for the $5 gift card. I thought he had
it. He's got
Dan.
Another shot at
one
5.
More shot.
One more shot.
That was a great ball, too.
The pin that came across toward the 10 missed it by an inch.
Yeah, just missed. Great try.
Oh, he didn't embarrass himself.
Nice try, Michael.
Come on, Mike. Good ball.
All right, we're going to take one more break and come back with the final portion of our show. So stay with us, folks.
Go get him, Michaela.
The difficulty of having so many kids here is one of them kicked out our power cord for our microphone.
Could have been worse than Michaela gets the high-low jack. What a shot. Glad we had audio for that one. Michaela Tortolotta jumping
happy.
Up and down.
Oh, my
awesome
gosh,
shot
so
by Michaela Tortolotta. Your turn to try to follow that up, Cody.
Is he get the 5 pin in his hand?
No, it's fine. Cody Girard's
there
turn
is
now.
One on 5 pin.
Go ahead, Cody.
I'll take care of it.
No, he's got it. Cody Girard on lane 10 right now. Going to see if he can duplicate Michaela Tortolot's shot. That gives her an extra $50 on her gift card. Cody's on it.
Oh my God!
What a shooter! Two in a row! Unbelievable!
Oh my God!
Cody Gerrard has been doling for 2 weeks, and he makes a shot that so many legends never made. Cody Gerrard, what a shot! So now it's time to see if Nate can do it. We've got a person in back getting the five pin. Cody Gerrard, come back here. Cody, just made that shot. How did you do it? What are you feeling?
I don't know. I was just pretty happy after I made it.
I would be pretty happy too. Congratulations on matching Michaela. Okay, Nate Fontaine is going.
There, Don, you get first choice at it if you can knock those three pins down. What a day! Okay, $50.
Welcome back, it's Hilo Jack time, our favorite segment. To have Sage Johnson take the lane first.
Well, Sage,
trying America's favorite shot.
We made some changes to this, Rob. It used to be $40 or $25 for the person who hit it and their partner.
Go get him, Sage.
Now it's $50 for whoever hits it, nothing for the partner. Oh, look at this ball!
Has a shot!
Oh!
And we're underway!
Oh my God!
First shot of the season!
That's $50 extra dollars you just made! Nice job!
Alana, you're up! Great job, Sage Johnson.
Oh my goodness! So she made 50 for him. Don't you wish it was still for your partner? Just kidding.
I know. Off by a little bit. Bruno, first shot. $350 if you knock down those pins. Jimmy,
yes, sir.
I know you're so used to being in back there.
Oh, that's fine.
Well, this is from Din Brothers.
Great.
And of course, $350 there.
Right.
And $350
great
for being
time.
Our runner-up today, and $50 in bonus money. It was great having you on, and I'm looking forward to seeing
we
you
had
back again.
A great
again.
Time, and I thank you, and I look to come back.
Okay.
That's a shot I've actually made, Dan, the 7-10. Made it with my father at the old Hippodrome Lanes practicing one night. Look at this! Oh! Again! Three in a row! Jonathan was just telling me I never make that shot, huh? What a great job. I think I'm broke. Great job, Jonathan. That's awesome. We're going to come back with the final portion of our show, so please don't go away.